Hi, my name is Tamanna Agarwal and I graduated from Bharatiya Vidyapeeth Pune in the year 2020. And I'll just give you a brief description of what the campus life was like in and out of academics. So to begin with, the campus, since I graduated 3 years ago, currently the campus is still growing and they have a new super specialty building. So the both hospital and campus has got a new revamp. When I was studying there, the campus was still pretty good and the lecture halls were pretty state of the art and all the labs were really well equipped, and even the hospital, all the departments were segregated really well, and and we had a good library which you could access at any time, and it had innumerable number of books that you could borrow and learn from. And that was basically the gist of the campus. We had good canteen as well. And coming to the living conditions, so there are on-campus hostels segregated by the gender. So there's one for females and another for males. And there's there are off-campus hostels as well, which is around like 1 kilometer radius of the campus. Initially, I personally used to live on the on-campus hospital and on the on-campus hostel in the for the first 6 months, and then I eventually moved out into the off-campus hostel. And the on-campus hostel, when I was there, it wasn't up to par. But right when I was graduating, they reconstructed the entire hostel, and now, from what I know, they have good, well-equipped rooms, good hygiene, and they are both AC and non-AC rooms. And it depends upon the person if they want a shared room or a non-shared room. So all the facilities are at your disposal. And coming to academics, so I'll break it down year-wise. In the first year, we had 3 subjects, anatomy, biochemistry, and physiology. The major chunk of the practical portion of first year was dissection, which was the most exciting part. And all of us got to dissect fairly a decent amount because we were divided into batches of 5. The entire batch was about 160 students and we were divided into batches of 5 and in the dissection hall. And so there were around 20 students per specimen, 20-25 students, and we got to dissect a good amount. And simultaneously we had classes where like smaller classes, not as huge as lecture halls, we used to call them tutorials, where they would teach us more in depth. And when it comes to lectures, you're more or less on your own because the professor can't focus on 160 students at one go, so it's more on you how you take the lecture and take the notes. But when it comes to tutorials and practicals, it's more focused groups, so the teachers are always paying more attention. And personally, it's more beneficial to always attend the tutorials because that's where you learn the most. And that's the thing that comes in the exams also, honestly. So first year was basically that. We got to learn about the bones, dissection, physiology, biochemistry, which everybody hates, but the lab work was pretty good. And then second year was 4 subjects, forensic medicine, pathology, pharmacology, and microbiology. So as the years went by, our tutorials became more intense, more focused, and more interesting also simultaneously. So second year, I would personally say that in Bharti at least, they gave a lot of focus on pharmacology because the subject is really volatile. So even our tutorial batches used to be divided into batches of 3, and even they were based upon how like what you've scored during the test throughout the year, and then you would be divided into batches. So like if you were in A batch, they wouldn't per se stand on over your head to make you study, but if you were in batch C, then you would get more helpful teachers who would be around all the time and make sure you grasp all the concepts and are on you all the time. So all in all, everybody did fairly well in all the subjects. Coming to third year, we had 3 subjects, and that was the easiest of all, the third year. So it was FM, it was ENT, ophthalmology, and community medicine. And out of the 3, I would personally say community medicine was the most difficult. And that's what they hounded us with throughout the year. We had innumerable number of practicals and tutorials where they kept teaching us over and over the same main topics in community medicine, because that covers the most of the chunk. At least it did till now. It covered a huge chunk in our NEET examination as well. So PSM is one of the highest ranking subjects in terms of marks. So that's what they concentrated on. And coming to fourth year, it was all clinical subjects. All the main clinical subjects, surgery, medicine, OBGYN, pediatrics, and all the smaller subjects like ortho, anesthesia, and other dermatology, radiology, but the main focus is the main four. So medicine is vast, but the best way to study medicine was to attend practicals and like go visit the hospital and interact with the patients throughout the 4 years, which is what they made sure we did right from the second year of college when we started going into hospitals. And they made sure that we knew history taking right at the back of our hand. And like, so by the time we came to fourth year, we were pretty much well versed with how to take history and interact with patients, which helped immensely for our final examination, because that's what the practicals are, talking to the patient and then coming to a diagnosis. Similarly, surgery went surgery classes were similar to medicine classes. We studied about surgery right from second year onwards, visited the hospital. Same with pediatrics and gynecology. Specifically in Bharti, the pediatrics department is very strong and Bharti is known for its pediatrics. So we learned a lot in the fourth year as well. And in my internship as well, out of all my rotations, the maximum I learned procedure-wise and theoretically was in pediatrics. And coming to OBGYN, OBGYN everywhere, the departments are a little intense from my experience. It was the same in Bharti, but we got to learn a lot. And our teachers, especially in gynecology, were very focused in making sure that we attended and we paid attention and we learned. And our regular class tests were also very particular. So that was the 4 years of college. And coming to internship, the first 2 months were community medicine posting. So that was rural posting, and it was a very enriching experience because they made sure we went to different rural camps. So we were serving right into the community and we got to see how we were making a difference right off the bat. And then coming to various other postings, like I said, the maximum I learned was in pediatrics, even though that's not the branch that I want to pursue, but it was perfect. And surgery, when it comes to Bharti, at least when I was studying there, the patient load was not as much. So I won't say that Bharti has the best surgical department. But since that was my area of interest, I used to go after my residents and ask them to give me procedures. And they made sure that if you are interested in a particular field and you approach your residents or teachers, in Bharti at least, they make sure that you get what you're asking for. So like, I wanted to do various procedures and I made sure I went after all my residents and they gave me minor procedures and I got to do biopsy, I got to do suturing, and we also learned a lot in emergency medicine because Bharti, the campus is on the highway. So we used to have a lot of road traffic accidents and it's a little farther down from the city. So we would have a lot of accident patients, trauma related cases. So that was pretty good. And like I said in the beginning, that Bharti campus is ever improving. Right now they have an 11th floor multi-specialty hospital that's opened up in the last 2 years.